upgraded section view. ZW3D 2017 provides dynamic drag handle and real-time preview of section curves, and many flexible operations are also supported. Take for example, click Section feature and make a section with an envelope. You can directly select the section plane, then drag the handle to check the section. The section curves are displayed in real time. This new button allows you to directly reverse direction. It's more convenient. While sectioning, different display modes are available. We can quickly orient the view to the section plane. At the same time, a measuring function is supported. You can directly pick the geometry on visible entities. If you want to save the section curves, click this button to save. Give it a section view name and then save it. Create another section view in a different direction. Use the first type, section at plane. Drag the handle along the right plane and save this section view. Orient the view to the section plane. The saved section views are listed in the View Manager, and they can be activated to view or redefine. Let's go into 2D sheet. The saved section view can be directly used by an isometric section view. These are all improvements of the section view features.